If you witnessed someone being harassed because of their race, would you step in to help? A Chicago group hopes you will. And as our Marie Saavedra shows us, they're teaching people how to do it.
Atlanta, of course, was all over the news.
It didn't matter that the murders of Asian women last week didn't happen in Chicago. The hurt from the hate that spurred it was felt here.
I'm not part of the API community, but the API community is very much a part of my community.
Devin Whiteway lives in the West Loop and said her life is made richer by Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders.
And that's really what made me want to step up to say something, to say, I see you, I value you, I know that you're hurting, and I commit to making this community safer for you.
She started by expressing that to her neighbors in a Facebook post. That led her to a course called Bystander Intervention Training, which unfortunately has gained new popularity.
I have 600 emails waiting in my inbox because people really want to not be racist right now, so we're getting a really high demand.
Catherine Shea is the anti-hate training coordinator with Asian Americans Advancing Justice of Chicago. It's one of the groups partnering to put on Zoom classes educating people about harassment.
No matter where they fall on this spectrum, these actions are not okay.
And showing them how to speak out against it. In the week since the Atlanta attacks, that information is something the working world wants too.
Firms and corporations and companies, regardless of industry, have really reached out to us, which is very exciting. We've also had all of our major universities here in Chicago and Chicagoland also getting really interested, hosting their own private trainings, asking if we can partner for that.
It's bittersweet to be glad for the teaching moments that come from so much pain, but every person whose eyes are opened helps. Whiteway is glad to be one of them.
You can't just sit there and hope for things to get better. Like, you also have to act, and I think that's really important as well.
Outside of those classes, there are at least three rallies condemning Asian hate this weekend in the city of Chicago. We know two of them will be here in Chinatown. We have details on when and where on our website, cbschicago.com. In Chinatown, Marie Saavedra, CBS 2 News.